I was only 26 when they took my life. I left my daughter without a father, and that ain't right.